Question number 121. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company needs to create intranet sites to foster collaboration between business units. Each business unit must be able to share files securely inside or outside the company, manage content in document libraries with versioning and access control, create and customize sites for the business unit. You need to recommend a solution. Which app should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft OneDrive. Option B, Microsoft Teams. Option C, Microsoft SharePoint. Option D, Microsoft Viva. The correct answer is Option C, Microsoft SharePoint. Question number 122. A company implements Microsoft 365. The company needs to collaborate on files. You need to recommend a solution that meets the following requirements. Provide access to files when there is no internet connectivity. Provide sharing of files with users, internal and external to the organization. Provide native applications for Mac, Windows, and mobile operating systems. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft SharePoint Team Site. Option B, Microsoft Teams. Option C, Yammer. Option D, Microsoft OneDrive. The correct answer is Option D, Microsoft OneDrive. Question number 123. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company plans to arrange a conference call that will be attended by 4,500 employees. You need to recommend a solution that meets the following requirements. All employees can attend the meeting. All employees can participate by using moderated Q&A. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, live event. Option B, meeting. Option C, webinar. Option D, Microsoft Stream. The correct answer is Option A, live event. Question number 124. A company evaluates productivity solution to implement. The solution must be able to provide department access to secure shared file storage, facilitate department-wide co-authoring, provide workflow integration with Microsoft Power Automate. You need to recommend a solution to implement. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft SharePoint Team Sites. Option B, Microsoft SharePoint Communication Sites. Option C, Yammer Internal Network. Option D, Yammer External Network. The correct answer is Option A, Microsoft SharePoint Team Sites. Question number 125. A company uses Microsoft OneDrive to collaborate on documents. The chief security officer states there may be security issue based upon how the system displays file recommendation for users. You need to identify the service that provides this capability. Which service should you identify? Option A, Microsoft Graph. Option B, Microsoft Planner. Option C, Microsoft Viva. Option D, Yammer. The correct answer is option A, Microsoft Graph. Question number 126. A company is evaluating Microsoft 365. You need to identify the collaboration features of OneDrive. What are two collaboration features of OneDrive? Option A, inviting external users to an online meeting. Option B, co-authoring of supported documents. Option C, chatting with multiple users. Option D, sharing files with external users. The correct answers are option B, co-authoring of supported documents. Option D, sharing files with external users. Question number 127. A company plans to deploy Microsoft Viva Insights. The company has concerns with the privacy of data that is used in Viva Insights. You need to identify the source of data that is used in Viva Insights. What are three data sources of Viva Insights? Option A, email exchange online. Option B, chats in Microsoft Teams. Option C, documents in OneDrive for business. Option D, websites accessed in the browser. Option E, email in Exchange server. The correct answers are option A, email exchange online. Option B, chats in Microsoft Teams. Option C, documents in OneDrive for business. Question number 128. Your company plans to acquire a Microsoft 365 subscription. One of the services included in the subscription is described as the cloud service that allows you to do the following. Store and protect files. Share files. Make use of an app or web browser to access files from anywhere. Restore files to an earlier date and time. Which of the following is the service being described above? Option A, Microsoft 365 apps. Option B, Microsoft Yammer. Option C, Microsoft Office Delve. Option D, Microsoft OneDrive for business. The correct answer is option D, Microsoft OneDrive for business. Question number 129. Your company has a Microsoft Office 365 subscription. You have been tasked with removing customer information in compliance with General Data Protection Regulation, GDPR, after the customer-generated data subject request, DSR. You want to make sure that legal holds are placed on relevant information if the opportunity arises. You want to start searching for the client's information by using Content Search eDiscovery. Which of the following application can be searched with this method? Choose two. Option A, Microsoft Power Apps. Option B, Microsoft Outlook. Option C, Microsoft Access. Option D, Microsoft SharePoint Online. The correct answers are option B, Microsoft Outlook. Option D, Microsoft SharePoint Online. Question number 130. You have been tasked with configuring a data governance strategy that allows for data classification. It should also allow for this classification to be enforced. Which of the following should form part of your strategy? Choose 2. Option A, apply Microsoft SharePoint permissions. Option B, publish labels. Option C, configure Microsoft Outlook mail tips. Option D, apply supervision policies. Option E, apply retention policies. Option F, apply preservation policies. The correct answers are Option B, publish labels. Option D, apply supervision policies.